gray low cloud cover. It extends from about 1,000 feet up, another 2,000 feet. That's that thickness of that cloud cover. It's wearing away little by little because of this airflow that's moving into the valley, strongest close to around 10,000 feet. So as it wears down more and more, we tend to get a little bit more fresh air. We didn't see the fog get quite so thick as it has been over the last couple